All right, this is my first video on Fiji, and let me tell you a Fiji story. Yesterday, just last night, my husband and I went to pick up two kittens, or basically older kittens, 7 months old, that were gotten from someone, by someone, into a situation where they were left alone a great deal, didn't get a ton of attention, and now the family is being evicted and needs to move. When we went to pick them up, they were very, very terrified, very hard to get our hands on them. But look at what we got this morning. We have, this is Fiji, and she is just lovely. I'm still going to say that in a busy, crazy household, she'd probably be overwhelmed. But I think in another household, she'd do fine. She's going to be a little bit shy and worried at first. Tiniest bit of a project. Someone needs to just spend some time doing exactly what I'm doing, which is sitting and brushing and petting and reassuring. She likes other cats, so no females don't like to put torties. They typically end up with very strong personalities, so don't like to put them with another female, but I think she'd do great with another male, and she'd probably really benefit from having another male. So right now, or it's early, but I'm leaning towards not an only cat, but with a nice, loving male of any age, and I think she'd be fantastic. So stay tuned. We'll get more videos and more details and information about her in the next couple days.